It's BBC One, and it's 5 o'clock. I hope you enjoyed this week's episode of Who's a Cheeky Chappy? And before that, I hope you enjoyed The History of Chainmail with Lester Biggins. And now, boys and girls, it's time to visit our little friend, Simon.
Well, you know my name is Simon, and I like to do drawings. I like to draw all day long, so come and do drawings with me. Come and do drawings with me.
Hello, my name is Simon. I like to do drawings. I'm having my bath now. But don't look at my bum. Don't look at my bum, that's it. Bum looker, cheeky monkey. All right, today we're gonna look at what I did during my summer holidays through drawings. Now, normally, I go somewhere lovely with my mummy, but last year my mummy decided to go away and live with the angels. So this year, my daddy made plans to go to Greece, but not with me. Instead, he went with my new auntie who sleeps over. Her name is Candy. She's ever so young and pert. So, he went to Greece and I got sent to summer camp in Aberfan, Wales, the scene of that famous mining disaster in which all of the children in the town were killed in a freak slag heap accident. Still, camp was ever so nice. Do you want to see a drawing of it? Do you? Do you want to see a drawing? Yeah. Only if you promise not to look at my bum. Cheeky monkey. All right, then. All right, here it is. All right, this is a drawing of all the other kids doing an egg and spoon race. I drew this from my room at the infirmary. On the first day, I had to go to camp hospital because the doctor said I had scurvy. Because I wasn't getting enough vitamin C. All right, then. Here's another drawing, all right? This is a drawing of the camp during Friend Day. I didn't get a friend on Friend Day because all the other children thought they would catch scurvy from me. Silly. All right. Okay. And this. Do you know what this is? Do you? Do you know what this is? This is a drawing of my little white English bum. That's the closest you're going to get to looking at my bum, bum lookers, all of you. All right. All right. Well, after a month, camp was over and my daddy was supposed to come pick me up. He didn't. Eventually, I was picked up by my real auntie Enid. She never did marry or have children. Daddy says she's a bitter, barren spinster. I don't think she likes little boys. Still, my auntie Enid had an American-style barbecue for me. Unfortunately, a spark flew from the grill and landed on the roof, causing her house to catch fire. See, that's the fire brigade. They saved me. Eventually, my daddy came and picked me up 2 months later. Mind you, you can't blame him. I mean, Greece is the cradle of Western civilization, and what with Candy being so pert and all. Well, it's time to go. I'm starting to get prune hands. I can't do my drawings when I got prune hands. All right, I better make sure I washed everywhere, especially my bits and pieces. I did, cheeky monkey. All right then, bye-bye everybody.
And you know my name is Simon, and I love to do drawings.